we'll get started here after this song wraps up. All right, let's get swapped on over and let's get back to some Breath of Fire 2. Wrong directory. There we go, history. All right. Oh, and there's a Mr. Mime right away. All right. Careful on your journey. Okay, so we just got to this town, so let's poke around, see what we can find. Talk to some people. What up, Salty? What up, Boozy? Different carpenter. Like going to the well will be something we do pretty quickly, pretty soon. Nice catch, Boozy. Congrats on the Mr. Mime. I already talked to you. So how was everyone's day? Things were all right. Just another day. Didn't really nothing too much really happened today. Your bigger, but drop your defense. So no. Okay. How are we on items? Got plenty of antidotes. Got a little bit of healing items. Maybe grab us some more herbs before we go into the well real quick. I assume I have no money. Yeah, I have no money. You'll let me pull out some money. We'll just take it all out. And we'll put it back. Oh. Then let's go into the well. Yes, what's up? Monster guy? Yes. Yes. Awesome. All right, off to a great start. Do you know what you want for dinner tonight? What do you want? Okay. Okay, so what's not auto battle, I guess? Okay.
Captain Getty. Ugh.
Nope, she wants Sonic. Which, that's fine. Sonic sounds good to me. Okay. That was way easier. Clever way to not let me explore the rest of the well at the beginning. Chicken wings do sound delicious. I love some good chicken wings. I'm particularly fond of Parmesan garlic chicken wings. Whole rotisserie chicken from Walmart for yourself, or are you sharing it? Well, you're getting Sonic for dinner. Well, that's disappointing. No one wants bland chicken. I might get chicken from Sonic. I don't know. I normally get their ultimate meat and cheese burrito. Okay, meat fell right off the bone, but it was also dry. That is what my family is having, is Sonic. Cat died. I don't like Cat being knocked out. And I don't think I have anything that will revive her. I might, though. Yep, nothing to revive. Wait. Order. Clean? Yes. There we go. That's what we like. Okay. I'll probably... I tend to go with the ultimate meat and cheese breakfast burrito. It's amazing. And then I like to get a tater tot with cheese added. I'm gonna be honest, not a big fan of their, chili. That's what I was gonna say. Spark might not be the way to go. A wild sock. I mean, I highly doubt I'm gonna win this. Nikki, you're out of Pokeballs. Just a hunch. But if I do, not out of it yet. There it is. Yeah, I figured. So, well, there it is. Nice catch, Salty. We know. I got common today. I need like 14, so I'm not gonna get it. I already know. But I just got my cherish balls, so. We'll have another spawn before too long, and hopefully you'll miss that one, Salty. Nina leveled up. Only 6 trades, you should be able to pull that off. Just do any water Pokemon that you have duplicates of. Failure. Crap. That was a waste of my item. I should have just used a roast. Looks like we're gonna have to go grind some levels. Yay! Level grinding time. Okay, who's close to level ups? Ryu is 600 away. Kat is 90 away. Nina, a thousand. And Sten is right there. Okay. So, yeah, let's level everyone but Nina up a level. And then we'll go back and try again. We'll see what Nina's at once we get everyone else up a level. You were in a boss fight, or the boss fight that I just failed at? Sten leveled up. Okay, so we just need Ryu and Kat to level up. And then we'll see where Nina's at after that, but oh, those are new enemies. Stooley. That's the name of the enemy. Stooley. There's Kat's level up, so we just need Ryu's. Try to go hunting. Yeah. Maybe get a little more. What do you mean, a thing that sounds like air brakes? That? That was me breathing. Metal against metal, huh? Don't know. I highly doubt I'm gonna get this. These are a lot harder. Yep. What's Ryu at? 400 more. Not bad. That's gonna be interesting. Everyone but Sten. Lucky Sten. Nope, there's his. Now everyone's poisoned. Yay! Yeah. I just go heal by sleeping. Like, what's the point in... Get Ryu up one more level, and then... we'll try... Terrapin again. There we go, now we're one-shotting those guys. Well, quick cat. Okay, not consistently. Must be a range of damage in. A wild Lombre. Lombre is a water type, by the way. Oh, I think I missed Ryu leveled up. I think. I'll check after this fight. No, but Ryu's about to. Shoot, almost everyone's about to level up again, but we'll get Ryu to level up and then we'll go heal and we'll fight Terrapin again. Salty, what's my progress looking like in this game so far? Really? Really? I didn't get it? Nice catch, Nikki and Salty. I'm gonna take the roast. Oh. I don't think I can pull off getting a bird. That's going to be too difficult. No, can't level up Ryu if he's dead. There we go. Heal again. But I think, actually, we should be good enough now to go down, because there will be two fights I have to fight before I fight Terrapin again. Yeah. That's not in the game, though. Okay. I've been marked for this doctor for almost 2 months now, and within a matter of 3 days, I have now spawned in twice. Cool? Question mark? I guess. Is that a good thing, or is that a bad thing? Ryu didn't level up from that fight. Crap. I don't know much about Warframe. I apologize. Thank you. Like, die-die? Like, you have to start over? Then what's the problem if you don't die-die? Like, I'm not saying it's not a problem, I'm just saying what, like, I don't know. You know what I'm saying. Gotcha. Looks like we're gonna have to grind out more levels. Crap. Well, it looks like we're not gonna be making a lot of progress this stream. Well, disappointing. There's Ryu's level up. Like, coming from me? Anyone else having sound quality problems coming from my stream? I don't know, Salty. All right. I'll be here. I'm not going anywhere anytime soon. Not for another hour and a half, give or take. A wild pupitar. Yeah. Nothing works, Salty. Everything's broken. Maybe if you were less salty, you know? With the next fight. No one caught the pupitar. Rigged. Rigged. Nina's level up. Okay, so Ryu's got a long ways, Kat's got 400, Nina's got 1600, Sten's got 9. Okay, well, let's go heal and try again, I guess. We'll just heal, try again. Still having weird sound quality issues, Salty? Thank you. That was actually a very bad decision on my part. Because Cat's dead. So... that was not smart. That's not good. Okay, it could have been worse. Maybe we'll pull it off this time. Would have been nicer if Cat didn't faint, but alas, here we are. That hurt. There we go, we beat Terrapin. We can make more progress. We can actually do more before we're done. That's what she said. Alright, so we need to go save some villagers. So my question is, can I leave? I can. Nah, I'll save the villagers later. We'll do it some other time. I'm gonna go take a nap. I haven't decided how many points I need to use for it. We can work on making that right now, Salty, if you want. Let's see. It's viewer rewards, channel points, manage. Okay, talk to you. Oh. So let's do new. Smart cost. There is nothing to that. Salty, how many points do you think a salty redeem, salty fun fact should be? $82.50? Jeez. There you go, Salty. It's there now. Anytime anybody wants just a little factoid, you can redeem 8,250 of your phoenix feathers. Assuming Salty's in chat. Didn't even notice Cat got knocked out. Oh, is it saying out of stock? There's a 30-minute cooldown on it. I didn't want people to abuse redemptions, so I put a 30-minute cooldown on it. A wild Talo. I don't think I need one. Because you're salty. And I really feel like that says more than enough. No one caught it. I do believe we have rescued everyone. Yay. Good for you, Salty. You know what I don't have? A Chimchar. I do indeed. Only two, because I wasted one on Lombre. That I didn't even catch. Okay. stretch. I will redeem that in just a second. Anthony, hello. I assume you've made it home based off the amount of time that has passed. Oh, stretchy. Ugh. Okay. Anthony the VIP. Excuse me. Ah, you made some money. I see. You gotta make that money, Anthony. Gotta make that money. That's what we're out here doing, right? I see what the cooldown on that is. Salty. 22 minutes. You got a while before you gotta. Okay. Except on Sunday mornings when you are asleep instead of in my stream. Real prepared then. Yeah, I'm going the right way. You're right, it hasn't. That's not fair. I don't know, Anthony. We'll see. When I hit 10 subs, Nikki, my wife, is going, well, not immediately, obviously. But when we hit 10 subs, my wife is going to play a game. A randomizer. So. You want it? To do something, we'll figure something out. I don't know, Salty. I have no idea what sound you're talking about. Thank you. these encounter rates. That leveled up. Sten leveled up. Both are good. I actually don't know where I am right now. I'm going the right way. We'll find out once we reach that sign. Yeah, we're definitely going the right way because we're on weaker enemies now. Yeah. Yeah, I know where we're at now.
Let's see. The Great Plant.
There better be some form of like fast travel later in the game, because this is quite the walk. Would you look at that? Thank you. Okay, so who should we teach Renew to? Aleron. Dang, they have really renovated this, what used to be an empty home. Let me try to get this real quick. How big is this place gonna be? Here's Rand. I didn't want to catch it. Okay, so for our party, let's bring Rand in, because he needs some levels. Nina, I like both Cat instead. Fine, we'll take Cat instead. Hydrate.
Okay. And a stretch. Hold on. I want to see what's in there, but Bo won't let me. Okay, I gotta stretch the other side real quick. Okay.
Now, as disappointing as it is, we have to make our way all the way back to where we were. Literally before we came all the way back to the hideout. But now we got Rand with us. We haven't used him in a while. Got it. Snip head instead of a gong head. Almost back. Rand leveled up to 7. It better be, because literally no one else is complaining, so... Oh, you knocked out Ryu! Oh no, we'll never be able to... Oh wait. What up? It is time again. Not too bad. We had to do a little bit of level grinding to beat a boss. Shocker. And right now I am just making my way back to the town that I was just at, so I can progress more. Yeah. I gathered. I was just... So, other than that, not too bad. We're trying to get, now that we can have Rand in our party, we're trying to get him up some levels. Unless he's on like level 8 right now. Kind of hard to tell because he's poisoned. Which is funny because I have antidotes. It's just a matter of principle because I'm this close to the town that I'm going to. Just a matter of principle. Okay, let's talk a bit around town now that we've rescued everyone from the well. So they're the shamans or shamans, shaman. What? I don't like that. Hold on. Hold on, I'm gonna... Stupid bot. Hold on, I'm fixing that. There we go. I can fix it. Sorry, I'm still fine-tuning my bot. So sorry about that. Hopefully that will fix it. Thank you. I don't understand salty. The power of the dragon. We have the power of the dragon now. There we go. Why are you leaving? I have a house for you. Do I have to go all the way back again? I don't want to go all the way back again. I literally just did that. Nice catch, Salty and Nikki. Okay. Yeah, but I didn't expect teleportation. Gives him the house. I want to see our room. Poor Beau. I really don't have a good reason for helping her out, to be honest. Okay, well... Yes. They kidnapped me, and I responded by burning down their house. With the power of the dragon that I didn't know I had until just then. I mean, as a character, didn't know. Now to make that exact same walk again. That is probably... There we go. I'm backtracking. I will go back just in case. I believe it with how these types of games work. I definitely did that in the first one. So. That is understandable. Yeah. That was it. Now I gotta call you guys back again. Alright. Yep. Stuff from my manager. And now my manager is playing the Roblox. This is good because it's the manager of my stream content. Not my work manager. So. She was working on some stuff to... We're changing up some stuff. We'll see if it's all in order for next stream. I am not going to worry about it anymore for now. The script. Yeah, because I script all of this. But now she is playing. My life, it's obviously scripted. I didn't think it was that obvious. I don't know. I would have to look. It's been a very long time since I played Breath of the Wild. Although you should be getting ready for Tears of the Kingdom, I think that's the name of it. Because that comes out in May, and tomorrow's the start of April. So. A month can be long. But a month can also go by quicker than you think. If you want, that cooldown period's over. It's not nap time, it's play time. Salty, you have been summoned. Actually knew that. The only flavor is failure. I love that. Oh, that's... That is most definitely a top tier follow-up. That actually kind of does explain a lot, Salty. Everyone knows Reese's Peanut Butter Cups are the best candy that's ever existed.
What? People have peanut butter allergies.
People with peanut butter allergies just have to... get over it. Yep, it stinks. Life's not fair. You better learn that at 9. Really? This bot. Hey, on the plus side, it is showing me how much I need to... Well, I allowed it, and then the bot did this. Okay, let's see. Caps protection, symbol protection, link protection, word protection, preferences. Blacklist? I don't have a blacklist. Save settings. Oh, Rand's down. Well, we're almost at town. Again, for the third freaking time this stream... Let me... How can we go back? Let's see, weak protection. Yeah, I figured it did. There's a binacle, anyone who wants it. why don't we just turn off word protection and we'll use my list? We'll do it that way. Because I have a good blacklist anyways. Salty put it together for me. Hopefully, I just turned it off where it won't block, where it won't time out based off what words you use, so it should be good. Okay, so I'm looking for carpenters now. Oh, Bex helped. Awesome. I kind of dipped out of the Discord call with them in it. So. Nah, it'll be fine. There is just only one word. That's fair. Okay, so each of these are different carpenters then, huh? Then how do I know which one I want? What if I just talk to you? I don't like that. So it's based off the style. Well, then I like the more this style. I think. I knew I had to pick carpenters, but I don't. I didn't remember what they did. Okay, okay. There we go. Carpenter. Regular tree futuristic. Okay, well, we'll just go oh, the house I'm already in. Okay. So, do I have to trek all the way back there again? Is that really the next thing? We'll be fine. Oh, let's see. There's no armor here. Let's just deposit what money we have on us right now. Which is a lot. Why is my headphone cutting out? It's so annoying. I need to get a new headset. Don't spoil the surprise, Salty.
But I do have one word on my bannable, not my bannable, but my blacklist of words that would surprise most people.
Oh, someone will. It's kind of like an Easter egg. Just start going through random words. No, that's not where we need to go. Redacted. Loaf is the grossest word. Yeah. It's not a pleasant word. I'm not bothered by moist. I know there's a lot of people that are bothered by the word moist. A moist loaf is disgusting, though. Absolutely disgusting. Warm loaf. Nikki probably knows what the word is. I don't think Boozy knows what the word is. Where am I supposed to be going right now? Any loaf just sounds gross. Yeah, I think the only regular mod that doesn't know what the word is Boozy. Or Salty can just whisper it to you. See? Okay. Ooh. You know what, Salty? We need to come up with some sort of idea for when people do find the word. Like, we gotta do something. So you think on that, Salty. Or all mods, even. Think on that and... That's what we're looking for right there. 12-hour Sunday stream, Lord no. Fireworks. That is a good idea. Nuke siren. Yeah. Now for whale cakes go through this woods and go to West Cape. Okay. And by the way, for everyone who knows, there is no rhyme or reason. It was purely because we were having a Discord call when we were coming up with our list and frogs. Frogs. And I made a joke while we were coming up with the list about how I think it'd be funny to just put a random word on the list. And Salty was just like, well, what word? And I said, the word. And it's not bird. Bird is not the word. I mean, bird is the word. But it's not the word. You got what I mean. No, I'm not a suspicious man. All right. Which tower in the west? S'il vous plaît. Marshmallow would have been good. What in the world is that thing? Pretty tanky. Pollen. Just straight up pollen. For the most part in my chat, I care about people being nice and inclusive. I really don't care how people talk as long as they're not being mean. So pretty much my banned word list is pretty much just mean words. That's so descriptive. Quit being a smart aleck, Salty. Ooh, those guys hit hard. That's not good. I need to get out. I need to get away. Ugly. There better be a town soon. A little more south. But how do I go more south? There's trees. I don't have somebody that can go through trees right now. I don't think. Can Rand go through trees? I don't think Rand can go through trees. There's gotta be a town around here somewhere. Somewhere I can heal up a little. We got this place. Oh, a safe spot. Rand can skip encounters. That's good to know. There's a pansage. Anybody wants a pansage? Boozy, you're out of Pokeballs. Nikki, you're out of Pokeballs. You're a mod. The blacklist doesn't affect you. Plus, I turned off the word censor thing anyways. Jeez. God. What the heck? I hope I didn't have a ton of money on me. I know I dropped off my money, but we went through a lot of battles. Okay, it wasn't a lot. That's good. I want to try to beat one of these guys, because we need to level up. To level 10. What? That's crazy. I see. Like I just did. Well, that's not what I meant to do, but okay. All right, that'll take some getting used to. I take it this is the witch tower. Let's see how well this goes for us. We still got 20 minutes to go, so before I have to go and be a responsible adult and buy dinner for my child. Right? But hey, I get Sonic out of it, so... Now those are just enemies from Power Rangers. Power Rangers did have some of the weirdest looking enemies. Oh no, Salty. Ask our mother. I'm shocked you're not already eating, Salty. Oh yeah, I have dragon powers now. I forgot about that. Alright, that should good. Should be good. That's a trap. That's very obviously a trap. Yeah, I figured. That statue was alive. So this is gonna suck. Monoped. That's a lot of treasure chests. Not sure how I feel about that. A lot of treasure chests in one area is kinda foreboding, almost. Well, luckily, Salty, I'm not gonna stream much longer. Yeah, no kidding. Mummy. I guess yeah. Okay. Ogre. It's an ogre. An ogre. They have layers, like onions. Oh boy, okay. We'll go middle. Okay, well that's not the answer. Mm. You've just been waiting to drop that, or is it, haven't you? let's see. You heard Riz? I didn't say Riz. Ryu. Oh, I see. Excuse me. Well, that sucks. That was a waste of a roast. So I suppose I have no choice but to either finish this or die trying, is what it looks like. Because the exit's sealed off. Alright. But it's not gonna go well. That stinks. Okay. Well, I got 10 more minutes left to stream. Give or take. Yeah, I... I don't see this going well for me. Okay, let me look at this. So middle takes you there. A Staryu. Let's try to get the Staryu while I'm looking at this. So you would take there. Okay, I think I got it. I mean, I guess I should open the chest, seeing as I'm right here, but... Okay, so that was not where we want to go. We want to go to the left or the right. So... So this one. One caught the star you? This is gonna be a terrible place for me to, like, be in the middle of an in-stream with two of my characters dead. That's gonna go over well. Might as well just fight to die. Just being realistic about it. We'll just fight to die. No. I do need to collect more roasts, but not right now. Just go ahead and do that. Apparently not. Back in here. Apparently. Thank you. Okay. What if I just don't open that chest, though? I'm gonna open it. No, I should have taken the left path, seeing as I've always taken the right path. Get to. Just let me get to it. Okay. All right. I don't know how to remove that curse. Oh, I am unmuted. There we go. Fixed. But do I have an item that can cure a curse? No, I don't. Alright. Okay. I know, I gotta stop. Do the auto battle. Okay. Is this... Yep, that's where I wanted to stop. So, we're going to do this. Okay, so we're gonna pause here. I'll heal. Okay, fine. I'll heal Cat first, so I won't forget that. I'll heal everyone. There we go. Okay. We're gonna save here, because I gotta go get food and all that. Fun stuff. So let's find who we're gonna raid. Let's just go with More. That sounds fun. A multi-world. An SMZ3 multi-world, it looks like. Yep. That's what we'll go with. All right, guys. I'll be back on Sunday in the morning. See you then, and we will have more fun. Everyone, take care. Enjoy your Saturday.
That's a hint, right?
Yeah, like if you go to pet, it tells you, it tells you what's there, so you know if you need to get the three pendants or not. That's like it's different from the hint system in Archipelago.
Hey,
That's actually an in-game thing.
Thanks for the McClunky, Phoenix. We got a lot of people on a
Oh
Discord
man.
call, so.
All right, just like how the gossip stones at Ocarina of Time give hints.
So it says a small victory. What does that mean?
Small victory.
What game?
Like,
It's like a Triforce piece or
why
something.
can't it just tell me?
Yeah.
Like, I have no idea what a small
Because
victory is supposed to mean.
the link to the past wizard.